Gibbons make the sound as a form of communication. They use a variety of vocalizations, such as songs and calls, to communicate with other members of their group and to defend their territory. Gibbons use loud, complex songs to mark their territory and attract a mate, like this.
Ha ha ha.